Welcome back. When a child is diagnosed with Down syndrome, parents often have questions and concerns.
But today, as Fox 4's Abby Eden reports, parents can dream big for their children with Down syndrome, and Will McMillan is proof of that.
Decades ago, people with Down syndrome often ended up in an institution. Today, treatment has changed. So have expectations. Will McMillan is an example of that change.
Down syndrome is not, well, everybody thinks it's a disease, but I'm born with it. I mean, it's the way you are. It's life. And there's so many things about Down syndrome that it actually helps a little bit because it makes me strong.
40 years ago or so, many states had laws barring those with special needs from the classroom. Educational reform in 1975 changed that, allowing Will to attend Next Steps at Vanderbilt University.
I am taking presidential politics. We get to learn about everything from the assassination of John F. Kennedy and the student movement for African Americans.
School's taken care of, but getting a job is tough. There are opportunities out there, though.
I also had a job at the Vanderbilt Children's Hospital. It was a great job, a lot of paperwork to do, and I got tired of it, but I mean, it was still fun.
Will aims to get the best out of life by following a few simple rules.
My advice would be just to work hard, live life, and just take challenges.
Sage advice for anyone with or without special needs.
That was Abby Eden reporting. There's a resource for people in Kansas City. If you're looking for more information, you can go to the website for the Down Syndrome Guild of Greater Kansas City. The link to their website is on fox4kc.com. Click on air.